A microdiscectomy is a minimally invasive lumbar spine surgery. It's designed to remove pressure from a nerve in the lumbar spine, which is generally causing leg pain, weakness, numbness, or other neurologic issues with the leg. The approach for a microdiscectomy is through an incision approximately 2 centimeters in length. Incision is made in the skin, and typically dilators are used to open the muscle. We sequentially use larger dilators to push the muscle back rather than cutting it and stripping it away from the spine. And that way, there's less soft tissue trauma in approaching the spine, and there's less muscle damage in approaching the surgery. Once the dilator is docked into position, we check the position of that dilator using fluoroscopy, which is a live x-ray. Then the muscle tissue which is remaining is removed, which is usually very little. And then the bone and ligament is removed in order to visualize the nerve and the disc. Then the nerve has to be pushed to the side in order to access the piece of disc or bone spur that is pinching on the nerve. A typical candidate for microdiscectomy is a younger patient. Typically they have suffered some kind of traumatic injury, or they may have just coughed or sneezed, which increases the pressure in the spine, which causes a piece of the disc to come out and pinch on the nerve. Patients and the general public generally have a misconception that spine surgery is for back pain. Generally, the results for spine surgery are better for arm pain or leg pain. And therefore, that's why it has such a high success rate, and it's one of the most reliable procedures that we do.